petit fleur that he recorded in 1958. And it's a homage to the great Duke Ellington. It's called the Ellington Medley. One of the things I was doing on the tour was saying, if everyone can guess every tune that we play by Ellington, then I'll give them a free CD. And the joke was that I didn't have a CD. So I'll stop doing that one now. But anyway, we're going to start with Prelude to a Kiss. And at the end of this, we're going to have a break for half an hour. Is that alright? You can all get a drink. But you're listening to Gethin Jones on the drums. We'll be featuring Joe Webb on this one. Joe Webb on the channel. Myself, Adrian Cox. Prelude to a Kiss.
We want to get their names, shouldn't we?
Thank you.
Adrian Cox was fantastic. I'll be back in about 30 minutes. Joe, we'll have some raffle tickets on sale.